Hello, today we're going to do a short video on the past tense, on the regular past tense with ed as the suffix or a d. So if we take the verb hop, to hop, so I hop in the present, and we change it to the past tense, it will be I hopped. And we pronounce the ed at the end of the sentence like a T sound. So slowly, that would be hopped, hopped fast. We say it fast, sped up. So I hop, and in the past, I hopped yesterday. The rabbit hopped towards the field. And a lamb leaps. A lamb leaps. So the lamb leapt. The lamb leapt. The lamb wakes. The lamb woke. The lamb skates, and the lamb skated. I hoped the lamb would leap. I hoped I could go to Padstow this year. I hoped. And I danced. I dance, and I danced yesterday, and I danced the day before, and I danced last year. That is to dance, and change that, add a D onto the end, or take off the E and add ED. So D-A-N-C-E, danced, H-O-P-E, to hope. The infinitive is to hope. To get the past tense, we add a D, hoped, and dance. We take off the E and add a D, danced. This is a short video on putting together the regular past tense, adding D or ED. From Rhinex signing out, goodbye. And I will send you on your ways.